This is Hooker Falls at Dupont State Park in North Carolina. Similar to dogs, Rhett likes to mark his territory, we think. Right below Hooker Falls, there's a quaint little fishing hole, and there was a little hillbilly that was playing the fiddle. I'm sure she would have danced a little jig if we would have stayed longer.
Little hillbilly.
Yeah. Triple Falls in Dupont State Park. And the bridge over High Falls in Dupont State Park. Bonus points if you can identify the movie that was shot here. And this is Bridalville Falls in Dupont State Park in North Carolina.
Touch it, Rick.
Rhett marking his territory again. And this is Turtleback Falls right here in the Gorges State Park in North Carolina. This is Rainbow Falls right below Turtle Falls.